sunrise. It's Sunday morning. Beautiful, gorgeous. Birds are chirping everywhere. All right? I got up this morning. First thing, I said, God, thank you. Okay? Last week, rough. That's the only word to describe it. Rough. Okay? Just busy all day long. Just busy every day, all day. But the good thing about that is that was last week. It's gone. I can't do anything about it. Can't get it back. And I wouldn't want that back because that was like really busy. Today, I got up. It's a new day, a new me, new opportunity. Okay? So I'm going to make the best of my day. All right? For last week, I want to try to reset myself for this week, for last week. Because I'm stepping into the new week and I'm going in positive. I want to have all the energy that I can have and I want to do the best that I can do, okay? I want to have a great attitude so I can be nice to my coworkers, for anyone that I meet. I want to spread love. I want to, you know, just pure joy, okay? So how am I going to get through this week? All right, starting off, working out. I did my stretching. And feel great. Outside it's not too hot. Sun is just coming up. So this is the time for me that when I work out and whatever I want to do, I'm at my best. So for you, find what works for you. Mornings, evenings, nighttime, find what works for you and just be the best you can be. All right? Mid-year reset. We're going to continue from last week, right? Yesterday, gorgeous. I did my walk, two of my baddies showed up, Georgia and Claudine. We did like 4.5 miles, almost 5 miles. We were unstoppable. Three baddies just doing the best that we can do. We didn't watch anybody. We didn't worry about anything. We just did our walk. We went fast. I mean, we were unstoppable, okay? What I love about the walks, when I walk with my baddie, oh my God, we can talk about everything, everything. And this is what it's about, okay? Our days are busy, our weeks are busy, months are busy. Sometimes we don't have anyone to talk with. When we go on this walk, oh my God, it's beautiful, okay? Mental health is always an issue. I always talk about it. And my mental health, I gotta keep that in check. And how I keep it in check? I get up, I pray every day, I ask God, please give me guidance. And I always tell him, order my steps. Because without that, oh, it's going to be a problem. All right? So I get up every day and I just pray and I say, God, just give me strength. Give me guidance. All right? That's the only way I'm going to get through my day. And those walks, I mean, I came back home. I had all this energy. I felt amazing. And my week was so exhausting and tiring. But that walk took care of it. All right? What are you going to use in order to feel better, to feel energized? Find what works for you. My working out, my walks, that what works for me. So I'm going to stick with it. Okay? My body's nice and warmed up. I've already figured out my day. And guess what? If it doesn't go the way how I had it planned, so what? So what? I have my little list, mental list, and also wrote it down as well. What I want to do today, I'm going to fix my meals, I'm going to make my juice, I'm going to sort things out. I don't have a lot to do. Throughout the week, hey, we have a thing at work, and we've always say, hey, do one or two tasks every day during the week. So when you do that on the weekend, it won't be so much. Go ahead and try it. See how it works for you. If you can do three or four, that's even better. But for me, one or two. Most of the time, one. I can barely do one. But I push myself and do that one. Last week, Monday, I did clean bathrooms. That was good for me. Tuesday, I came in, wiped down everything, all the furniture, all that. That worked great for me. The other evening, I came in, like Wednesday, I did my juice. Just one thing. Thursday, laundry. Laundry was done by Friday. Little thing. So on the weekend, I'm free. It's my time, okay? I need my time. I need it to be quiet. I need it to be productive. Because I have a lot to do and I want to try to get everything done. And like I said, if I don't get everything done, it's fine. It's not the end of the world. Tomorrow is another day, okay? Live each day as if it's the last. Do the best you can do. worry about anything, watch anyone, watch yourself, worry about you. Okay? Mid-year recess, I'm gonna continue to do my workout. I'm gonna continue to like just step it up a little bit. Okay? I'm gonna level up, right? I'm gonna be about it. Whatever I say I'm gonna do, I'm gonna try to do it. Okay? I don't want my list to be too long and all over the place. I'm gonna be realistic. I wanna try to do 2 or 3 evenings walking. When I come in, I am so exhausted. And I always say, when I come in, I don't wanna hear anything, I don't wanna see anything. I wanna take my shower, I wanna put my onesies on, and I wanna find my bed. I gotta shut it down, okay? All day, you have to find your quiet place when you get home and shut it down. It's not that serious, all right? Make sure your meals are cooked and prepped, so when you come in, and you wanna do a little stir fry and all that, you can just quickly put it together because it's already prepped. Everything is already prepped for me because I wanna do it fast. I wanna get everything done. You have that kitchen to clean up. So it's a lot of moving parts, but if you figure it out, it's not that hard, okay? So find out what works for you. Try to do a little bit of food prepping. Get your provisions over the weekend. Sunday is always great to run out, get what you need for the week, get your stuff for your salads. And like I said, my salads are never fussy, okay? It's just a salad mix, and I'm gonna throw in cucumbers, and I love tomatoes. That's it. Nothing fancy. A few cranberries. Sometimes I'll cut up some grapes. I want it simple. I don't want this big elaborate thing that I'm not gonna eat. I wanna enjoy it. It's lunch, right? So it needs to be simple, it needs to be quick, and it needs to be healthy. And when I'm eating my food, I wanna be happy. I don't wanna be eating carrot sticks and celery. I'm not eating that, okay? I'm not gonna be full. I want something that is satisfying. And even with my salad, I have to have chicken or shrimp or fish or something. I'm not eating a plain salad. I can't do it. A lot of people can do it, they love it. That's not me. So find what works for you and go ahead and get it done. All right, your mid-year reset is very important. By the end of the year, you should have accomplished at least one goal that you set out to accomplish, okay? And like I said, don't have big crazy goals, all right? We're not running a race. We're not competing with anyone. Small, easy goals that you can be proud of yourself. I'm proud of me every day. I set goals that I know that I can accomplish, all right? I'm realistic, all right? I'm not watching anybody. Whoever has big goals like that, that's crazy, good for them. I'm doing what I need to do, okay? I wanna keep my weight in check. I wanna feel beautiful. I wanna feel sexy. I wanna feel firm. I wanna feel healthy and good on the inside. Hey, what you eat, if you're eating all that grease and all that fried food, there's no way I can eat that. I'm gonna be sick. For me, I know what my body needs, and I eat it all the time, all right? So try to have a good week, be positive, show up for yourself, show out, just be the best you can be. Don't stress yourself out. Everyone, their anxiety is so high, their stress level is so high, okay? We gotta take it down a notch. All right, look at everything, figure out what needs to be figured out. Anything that doesn't serve you any purpose, get rid of it. Get it out of your way. Make sure your path is nice and clean. Every week it's a fresh week, new beginning. You know, create something new for yourself, whatever it is, and just make yourself happy. All right, today I might go on the road, I might not, because I have a few things I wanna do. I wanna fix up my salad. I wanna make some meals. I wanna do some stir fry. This week I've already said I'm gonna go light, okay? So I'm gonna do like stir fry. I'm gonna do some pasta. I love pasta. If I'm gonna eat pasta, I better be outside working out. You can't be sitting and eating pasta and you're not moving, okay? You know, you know. So I'm gonna do some pasta. And that's another thing. I'm gonna eat what I wanna eat. I'm working hard. I'm trying to get my weight under control, be where I wanna be. And if I'm doing all of that, I'm gonna eat what I wanna eat, okay? I love my pizza, I'm gonna eat my pizza. I'm gonna eat what I need. I want my cake, a slice of cake. It's not gonna kill me. So if I'm doing what I know I'm supposed to do, I'm gonna eat what I need. I love my chocolate, I'm gonna eat my few pieces of chocolate. It's not the end of the world. But if you're not working out and you're not doing anything and you're eating all of that, you're gonna see the weight that's just gonna come on. So be realistic, okay? So plan your meals, see where you need to be this week. Hey, any weight loss, go on your scale, check your weight. Don't Don't go on a scale every week and all that. Once a month, check in with yourself. See where you are. Did you lose a pound, 2 pounds, whatever it is? Set goals. Keep going, right? A lot of the baddies in my squad, they are doing amazing. Losing weight. I mean, pounds are just coming off. You know why? Enough is enough. They told themselves. I've asked them, like, hey, what are you doing? What's new? I've had enough. This is what I'm doing. I want this. Everyone is saying, oh, my clothes feel really good. On my body, I feel great. And I put my clothes on. That's what it's about. You want to feel sexy. If you're a baddie in this squad, you want to feel sexy, right? I don't want to sit down and I have to open my pants when I'm eating. I'm not doing that, all right? So I'm going to make sure I do what I need to do because I want to sit, I want to eat, I want to enjoy, okay? So you got to be in it to win it, all right? Be your best self this week. Show up for yourself. Shut out the noise. Have a day. Get a mental health day off if you can. Half a day. Work a half a day. Take the other half for you. Sometimes you can't take a full day, but do something for you, okay? You are important. You can't just keep running around, just going. It's like we're just running on empty. It's going to catch up to you. It caught up to me. And this is why I'm doing what I'm doing and I'm on my journey. I don't want to be that anymore. I know better now, so I'm doing better. Okay? So I'm gonna live the life that I know I need to live. I don't need to be traveling all over the place and on a plane every 5 minutes. I love being at home. I'm a homebody. So I'm gonna do what I need to do. Enjoy my home. Enjoy me. Enjoy my friends and my family. Keep showing up for me. So show up for you today, okay? Clean out your closet. I'm always cleaning out my closet. My closet's going to be empty soon. I'm going to have no clothes, no shoes, nothing. But you know what? It gives me joy. And when I empty everything out, oh my God, I feel amazing. All right? And my pantry, that needs a good cleaning out. There's stuff in there I'm not using. Maybe some expired ketchup or something. They're going in the garbage. I'm going to tackle that today. Or maybe not. But it's on my list. Hey, do what you need to do. Make yourself happy. Be in it to win it, all right? Put God first, always. I got up, I said, God, thank you. I was like, little old me, you gave me another day to see the sun. I love the sun on my skin, and I'm grateful for that. So for the whole day, I'm going to be cooking. I'm going to be praying. I'm just going to be thankful. I'm just going to be grateful. This is where I'm at, okay? Where are you today? What are you doing? Whatever you're doing, do it for you. Do it in love. Do it in gratitude. Oh my God, I'm so grateful for everything. As simple as it is. I drink a bottle of water and I'm like, God, thank you. Like everything. All right. So be grateful. You know, if you can help someone today or this week, do it. You're going to feel amazing. I'm going to think about what I'm going to do this week. I'm going to try to do something for someone. I'm going to see what it's going to be. And I'm just going to do it. I never think about this stuff. I just like, God just put it in my spirit and I just do it. What are you going to do this week? Okay. Stop being selfish. We have so much of everything. And some people are in need and they have nothing. All right? See what you can do for someone. Cup of coffee? Hey? Lunch? Anything. What is that? $10? $15 maybe? It's under $20. Can you spare $10 this week? I know you can. All right? I'm going to make sure I put $20 in my bag when I'm back and forth from the hospital. There's always homeless people. There's always people that I see that I know. They could use something, and I'm going to be that person this week. So spread love, spread joy. I'm going to show you simple workout, no weights to work out at home, just moving your body, and you're going to feel amazing. These are things that I do every day. I change it up. I'm always switching up. If you're a baddie in this squad, you're going to be changing things up. You're not going to stick with one thing and doing the same thing all over and over and over again. That's boring, and you're not going to enjoy it. Change it up. Move your body. All right, come up with things. All right, do things on your own. That's going to make you laugh. Sometimes I do some movement with my body and I'm like, okay, what is this? But my body is moving. I created it. It's me. I created it for me. As long as my body is moving and stretching, I feel amazing. So go ahead, move your body today. All right, and you're going to feel wonderful. Okay, love yourself. Be the best version of yourself and have a great week. Hope you enjoy a home workout. You can be anywhere in your living room. If you're in an apartment, you can do it. House, go out back. I mean, the sun, the heat, it gets brutal. I'm out early, no complaints. So I'm going to do this, and then I'm going to do my little chores and prep my little food and all that and just make myself happy. All right? Until we talk again, walk good. Thank you.